Howdy, folks. I calculate you're not forgetting how that heap reliable scout Bill Cody rescued Dave Archer and John Mills from being burned at the stake by the Blackfeet. While Jane Mills set out single-handed to find her father and Dave, that low-down snake, Jim Rodney, seeking to make himself popular, organized a posse of his horse thieves to go to the rescue. Out on the trail, Jane sees engine smoke and, thinking it's her men folks, is heading straight for the hostiles when Bill Cody rescued her and herds her to her father and Dave. They all hit the trail for Hard Rock through Deep Rock Canyon, but a band of thieving Blackfeet pounce on them, dead set on wiping them off on the face of the earth.
Close call, Dave. It sure was a close call, Cody. But those stampeding horses just saved our scalps. Let's follow the herd out. It's our only chance of escape.
Around, find out how much of a scare they got on that last Indian raid. If they ask any questions, tell them we were out fighting Indians.
That's a good thing to do, Rodney. I ask girls inside. They hear talk. They know.
Good.
Rescue Archer and Mill. I'm going to pick my own men.
All right, Breed. I want you.
I'm with you, Rodney.
I want you, Joe.
Right.
You come along, Dutch.
All right.
I want you, Burns.
That's me.
And Slim, I want you.
Come with you, Rodney.
Look.
The Blackfeet have set up a new camp.
You folks better go on and leave me here.
But, Father, we can't leave you here.
He's right, John. You've got to stand it. We're going to get you safely into Hard Rock. Come on.
These people, I want to know that you're going to give me a free hand. What this town needs is a new leader to avoid future attacks of this kind and restore law and order.
We're with you!
Headed for Hard Rock. Dave, I'll ride out and stop him. You follow with Mills. I'll try and put him aboard.
Jim Rodney, them is Cheyenne pony. You look like being stampeded.
You're right, Breed. And I'll bet a six gun that the Indians that stampede them are not far behind. Keep a sharp lookout, boys. Follow me.
Folks be?
Let's see. I don't know, Hiram.
Howdy, stranger.
Howdy, friend. Headed for Hard Rock?
Yep. Down for the gold diggings out there. How far be it from here?
We can make it within 3 hours. Say, friend, can you give me a lift? I've got a wounded man here trying to get him to Hard Rock.
Sure we can. We'll tote him in.
Thank you.
How'd he get wounded? Injun?
Yes, they're hostile out here. You know, you're brave traveling through here with this small outfit.
Ah, shucks. We ain't scared, mister. The good Lord will take care of us. Silas, Ezra, give him a hand there.
Get Mills in the back end of the wagon. All right, Dave, give me a hand here, will you?
Now, easy, John.
Jane, you better go inside with your father. Stay with him.
Come on. I reckon you better give that man a little of that corn juice you got back there.
Easy, Father. These people were a godsend. If you can just hold out a couple of hours, we'll have you home to a doctor.
Here you are, miss. Give him a little nip of that. That'll soon brace him up.
Thank you, ma'am.
Oh. Say, mister, you're Bill Cody, the engine killer, ain't you?
I'm Bill Cody, son. But I'm not an engine killer.
Oh, yes, you is. I read about you killing all those engines in the paper before I left home.
Ezra? Quiet your gas!
All right, Dave. All right, friend. Let's be hitting the trail.
All right. Yep. Palm.
One thing to do is to make a run for it. When they attack, keep on going as fast as you can.
Do the best you can, Jane. We've got to fight our way out of this one.
I know, Dave.
Let's go. Get up. Come.